Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. We need to use about integration by substitution. So we put about u equals to s to the power of s. So I will show you the technique how to do first the derivative of this one. So I will put about capital Y equal to s to the power of s. Later that we put about natural log for the both side. So I can use about ln. Ln of s to the power of s, you got about s ln s. Next, if we do first derivative for the both side, you will got this one into first derivative of y over y. This one we do first derivative of s multiplied by ln s. Later that we do first derivative of ln s multiplied by s. This one you got about 1 over s. This one you got about number 1. So we just write into ln s. This one you got about number 1. Next, we multiply by y for the both side. About y, that's about s to the power of s. And this is the technique how to find first derivative of y in here. Now we go back, and this one you got about du equals to s to the power of s multiplied by 1 plus ln s ds. So everything in here, we change for du, the integral of du, you got about u, and we put about c. U, that's about this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.